Hi friends, greetings from Success Education Academy, exercise 2.3, question number 3. If z is equal to 2 plus 5y, z2 equal to minus 3 minus 4y, z3 equal to 1 plus y. Find the additive and multiplicative inverse of it. The mode value of additive and multiplicative inverse can be given. Additive inverse can be given, z equal to minus of z. Minus which on the term and total multiply. Multiplicative inverse na z equal to 1 by z in order. And in the z order conjugate edith, numerator and denominator வச்சு multiply பண்ணனும். அவ்வளவுதான் additive inverse multiplicative inverse. So first one z1 க்கு so z1 equal to 2 plus 5 y. இதோட additive inverse நான் a ன்னு மென்ஷன் பண்ணிட்டேன். a equal to minus of 2 plus 5 y. So equal to minus 2 minus 5 y. So இதுதான் வந்து இதோட additive inverse. இதோட multiplicative inverse னா mi equal to 1 by 2 plus 5 y. So, this is conjugate. Numerator denominator multiply. Conjugate 2 minus 5y. The sign change. If you have a plus, conjugate minus 1. Numerator denominator 2 minus 5y. If you look at this, a plus b into a minus b format. So, denominator a square minus b square. A square is 2 square minus 5y square. 5y the whole square. No. So, 5 square is the value of 25. So, இங்க மேல வந்து இந்த 2 minus 5 அதே மாதிரி வந்து ஓகே இப்போ இது வந்து 4 2 square ஓட வேல்யூ எவ்வளவுனா 4 4 minus 5 square ஓட வேல்யூ எவ்வளவுனா 5 square 25 then I square க்கு வந்து minus 1 அதாவது இந்த மாதிரி வரும் 25 into minus 1 so minus 25 last slide எப்படி ஆயிரும்னா 4 plus 25 ஆயிரும் so 4 plus 25 அப்படின் ஆயிரும் so மேல அதே தான் 2 minus 5 அப்படி இருக்கும்2 minus 5i. So, answer along by 1 by 29 into 2 minus 5i. This is one or additive inverse. This is one multiplicative inverse. This is additive inverse. This is one multiplicative inverse. Thank you. So, at the z2 contributing, z2 additive inverse on the minus 3 minus 4 in the so, additive inverse on the z equal to minus of z. Minus of minus 3 minus 4 I. The minus which will multiply one by then I have 3 I have. This plus 4 I have. Then multiplicative inverse. Mi equal to. So, now multiplicative inverse is equal to. This only z 1 by z. 1 by minus 3 minus 4 I into without a conjugate. Without a conjugate na, minus 3 plus 4 I. So, if you have a plus, you can get minus 1. This is simple. This is the minus 2, 3, 4, plus 8 is the simple. By minus 3 plus 4. The conjugate is the same. If you have a denominator, you can get a plus b into a minus b format. Then, a square minus b square format. A square minus 3, the whole square, minus 4, the 4i, the whole square. A square minus B square bonus. If you have further simplified, you minus 3 plus 4. So, if you have further simplified, you can minus 3 the whole square 9. You can do minus 16. 16 I square. 16 I square na 6 4 square is 16. I square is minus 1. So, minus 16. Minus into minus plus 16. Then minus 3 plus 4. Sorry. Minus 3 plus 4. So, one answer for the 1 by 25 into minus 3 plus 4i. 1 minus 3 plus 4i. Answer for the 1 by 25 into minus 3 plus 4i. Fine. Submission 3. So, either the additive knows for the is a 3 equal to minus half equal to minus half 1 plus I. Minus 1 minus I are being wrong. Anyone that multiplicative inverse mi equal to 1 by 1 plus I into 1 minus I. Other 1 plus I are conjugate by 1 minus I. So, kill on the number a square minus man on 1 minus I are being wrong. Kill on another a square minus b a plus b into a minus b formula a square 1 square minus I the whole square. I score oda value pathinga minus 1 appo ena varum 1 minus I by 1 minus of minus 1 appo pathinga denominator la enna varuna 1 minus I then 1 plus 1 2 I so answer epdi varana 1 by 2 into 1 minus I. Thanks friends.